winding hills of Tennessee. But the dirt's all gone and the grass won't grow on a stripped out piece of land. So I guess I'll get me a government loan and build me a hot dog stand. Well, I'll hire a developer and we'll draw a set of plans. We'll wheel and deal with the zoning board till it play right into our hands. We'll build it out of cinder blocks with a great big neon sign and pave the rest for a parking lot right up to the property line. Well, a mayor is a good old boy and a cousin of mine too. So I got myself such a government loan that I didn't know what to do. I built me the grandest hot dog stand in the state of Tennessee, with 14 floors of offices and a penthouse just for me. Well, them offices rented in no time flat to the mayor's favorite crew, to the police chief and a poodle trimmer and a perfume salesman too, to the VFW and the IRS, what takes my IOU, to the Bureau of Narcotics and the revenuers too. Have him zone commercial and his taxes will go out of hand. He'll have to sell and I'll buy him out and build another hot dog stand.